good, y'all. So, I was streaming yesterday, streaming some Disgaea. Then I ended up switching over to KOF because y'all know I get my grind session in. And the homie Nacho Rivera pulled up for a first of five. So, I have recorded it for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. So, y'all are getting the live commentary. Y'all are not getting post commentary for that. So, hopefully, it is good enough. Obviously, in the comment section below, if you prefer my post match commentary, because I do have a lot more clarity and a lot more information about why I'm making certain decisions, etc., etc. But I think this should be good enough. This was a pretty good first of five in KOF, of course. So, yeah, y'all enjoy this.
Actually, no, this is fine. Oof. I'm thinking how far that jump go. Oh, damn. Damn, damn. Alright. Ah, I think I died. Yeah, I'm mad. I was trying to do my damn dive, and this is like it never wants to come out when I'm jumping. When I'm trying to do the raw version of it. Oh my god, wrong move. It's supposed to be crouching punch, but. I'll take that. Oh, drop. That's tough. Oh, that went through it. That's tough. Deal. So Shermie touch you with that much meter, you are dead.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, how did I drop that? Bro, I'm sick right now, bro. Wow. Corner. What's good, Yuri? I was about to get off, but Nacho came up for a 1st-to-5 just in time. So I was like, let's go ahead and run it first. Not me dropping, that's tough. Okay. I was trying to bait that DP out. I was trying hard too. Oh wow, that worked. Oh my goodness. That was nice. I didn't mean to jump there though. Damn, that shit is good, bro. Okay. Yeah, don't worry, I feel that. Oof. Damn, I shouldn't have got hit by that. That's tough. Nice. That was nice. That was nice. Oh, I shouldn't have done that one. That's tough. Yeah, that will forever get me. Yeah. Nice. I gotta kill Goliath, bro. He knew. I hate how everybody just collectively figured out how to beat that all at the same time. Like, I swear everybody just found the answer to that, like, on the same day or some shit. They had a meeting. Is that? Oh, you can crowd sweep that mix. Huh. Bro, I just really cannot. Yeah, I really thought all of those were times I could have pressed a button and he can go. Oh. I deserve that. Viewboard? No, I play on Vitrix. The buttons just sound like a keyboard. Oh, man. But what's good though? What's good? Nah, I wish I was good enough to play a fighting game on a keyboard. Nah. Okay, nice. There it is. I was looking for way more grabs than he's been doing. Oh, wow, that really anti-airs me? Damn, that's tough. Okay, so I gotta jump higher than that if I wanna get, okay, got it. Oh, that all combo, that's tough. I'm not dead, but I'm close. I should have saw that coming. I swear, I should have seen it coming once he jumped over me. Because it's like, all Clarks do that, but I swear, I still be sitting there. Oh, wait, what? Sword Art is finally available on Steam now? Bro. I did it too late. Okay. Damn, bro, I really can't. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. We've run the set before, and I only won because Nacho was rusty. Like, I 100% know that. Yeah. Bro, I keep thinking I'm out of his range. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, Nacho's OD, man. I mean, Clark is a walking OCV any fucking ways, but Nacho's is like, he's gotta be like the best one I fought, period. Well, outside of Yuri, but Yuri don't, not actually a Clark player. He just broken. I don't count him as a Clark player. But he also got them damn tacos down with Iori, and that shit just scary as hell to block. Can I do my CD? Does my CD win here at all? Oh, damn. Okay, there we go. Okay. I've got to figure out how I'm gonna do these without jumping. Okay. Damn. Yeah. I'm always worrying about one of the grabs, man, and it just, oh, it just burns my soul, bro. Wow, that beats that too? That's tough. All right, let me talk to y'all people that said Clark need buffs, bro. Imagine jumping the damn thing just to not get the damn punish. Oh, nice point. I think for my team, it's like the best thing for her. Cause she doesn't really need a lot of meter to play. And Kukri is just a lot more dangerous with just that one bar. I feel like if I know how to fight your point character really well, then I can put Kukri point and have Nodge have that extra meter and that extra bar, which does give her access to an easier level. Bro, I swear I thought I did the cross right. Oh, man. That'd be getting me every time. I gotta practice that shit more. But I think she's fine point, honestly. Bro, I'm sick. Yeah, I was doing that for Chip anyways. Yeah. Thank you. heck I missed the point? Ah, yo, Vanessa is cracked, yo. Yo. Like, I've always struggled with her, but yeah, that shit was rough. The few games I did get against you. Damn, I really thought I could run out away from that. Okay. I tried it. Damn, I thought he was going to go around me. Damn, bro. Ugh. That makes me feel a little better. Yo, that shit is terrible. Okay. Okay. Bro, he got some damn reach too. Oh, I did it wrong. That's tough. I died for that. Pretty much died for it. I should have did heavy. I forgot, only EX goes through that. Not me dropping. What's good, Goshen? Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. That was just a bad decision. Yeah. I didn't think he's gonna be ready for it. Good shit, Nacho. Oh boy. We got a max of 3 games left. A minimum of 2. I think I should have switched to Sleepy Point, honestly, for that, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I gotta do better with Naj, man. I might have to put Kukri Point and then Naj mid for this. Excuse me. That's tough. Ugh. Damn. Nice. Yo, it's like I be knowing the dude that kick and I just be dropping that shit every time. It's like the timing is tighter than I thought it was. Okay, yeah. I can't do that no more. He's hip. Oh, my cats are whining. Deserved. I should have did light.
What's wrong with that? Hmm? What's going on? Oh, Gizmo, stop hitting him, man.
Gizmo, stay attacking that man.
He needs it, bro. I feel it though, cause my training partner, he absolutely despises Cookie right now.
Oh, I did it wrong. At least I got him off me, though. Okay, yeah. He's found it.
I thought he was gonna come closer.
Nice. Damn. I mess up the smicks too. Oh, that still works. Tough. Nice. Nice. I didn't even mean to do that every time. GG's, bro. We'll see if I can do tomorrow or not. I'll find out. If I do, I'll let you know, though. But GG's. We definitely gotta get some more games in later when we both have more time. All right, let me.